Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello my soleh and soleha students, what's up? I hope you're always healthy and happy. Insyaallah, alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar. Welcome back to English Learning for Grade 9 with me, Miss Helda. Okay, today we are going to continue our lesson on chapter 5. It is about everybody is always in the middle of something. Masih ingatkah kalian apa arti dari judul tersebut? Ya, artinya adalah setiap orang selalu berada di tengah-tengah sesuatu atau kesibukan. Well, kids, kalau pada video part 1 sebelumnya kita membahas tentang present continuous tense, maka di video kali ini yang akan kita bahas adalah tentang past continuous tense. Apakah kalian tahu apa itu past continuous tense? Dan kapan kita menggunakan bentuk waktu tersebut? Okay, well kids, past continuous tense adalah bentuk waktu yang menyatakan suatu tindakan yang sedang berlangsung di masa lampau. Adapun ciri dari tenses ini adalah menggunakan was atau were beserta verb ing. Rumus dari past continuous tense dalam bentuk kalimat positif, negatif, dan interrogatif, yaitu pertama adalah bentuk kalimat positif. Rumusnya adalah subject plus was or were plus verb ing. Contohnya, she was cooking all morning, yang artinya dia telah sedang memasak sepanjang pagi. Yang kedua adalah bentuk kalimat negatif. Rumusnya adalah subject plus was or were plus not plus verb ing. Contohnya adalah she was not sleeping when he came home, yang artinya dia tidak sedang tidur ketika dia pulang. Dan yang terakhir adalah bentuk interrogatif atau kalimat tanya. Rumusnya adalah was or were plus subject plus verb ing. Contohnya adalah was she sleeping when he came home? Artinya, apakah dia sedang tidur ketika dia pulang? Okay, now let's go to the next part. There will be some dialogues in related to past continuous tense. I will read them for you, so please listen to me carefully. Dialogue 1. Hi Udin, I went to your house around 10 yesterday to return your magazine, but the door was closed. I knocked on the door many times, but nobody came out. Nobody was at home yesterday. I was going to the football practice. My mom and dad were attending a wedding party, and my brother was going out with his friends. Dialogue 2. Did you all go to practice football? Only Udin and I went to practice football. Edo could not come because he had much homework to do. Yes, when we got there to pick him up, he was doing his math homework. Dialogue 3. What time did you finish your homework, Edo? I don't remember what time I finished my homework. Maybe at 5. I remember that when my dad got home around 4 p.m., I was still working on my homework. Dialogue 4. By the way, did you get to the practice on time or late? We were a bit late. When Benny and I got to the field, the others were just sitting and chatting. They said they were waiting for us. In fact, they were not just waiting for us. They were also waiting for our coach, Mr. Ali. He was going to the sports shop to buy a new whistle. Okay, I've just read the dialogues. Now let's find the sentence of past continuous tense in each dialogues. They are Dialogue 1. I was going to the football practice. Saya sedang pergi latihan bola. My mom and dad were attending a wedding party. Artinya, ibu dan ayah saya sedang menghadiri pesta pernikahan. My brother was going out with his friends. Artinya adalah saudara laki-laki saya sedang pergi bersama teman-temannya. Dialogue 2. He was doing his math homework. Dia sedang mengerjakan PR matematikanya. Dialogue 3. I was still working my homework. Yang artinya, saya sedang mengerjakan PR saya. Dialogue 4. The others were just sitting and chatting. Yang lainnya sedang duduk dan mengobrol. They were waiting for us. Mereka sedang menunggu kami. They were not just waiting for us. Mereka tidak hanya sedang menunggu kami. They were also waiting for our coach. Mereka juga sedang menunggu pelatih kami. He was going to the sports shop to buy a new whistle. Dia sedang pergi ke toko olahraga untuk membeli peluit yang baru. Okay kids, look at this video. I've already completed the following sentences so that you can handwrite them on your book. Nah, anak-anakku yang soleh dan solehah, saya telah melengkapi kalimat-kalimat berikut ini sesuai dengan isi dialog yang telah saya bacakan. Silahkan tulis kembali di buku kalian dan pastikan kalian ingat dan mengetahui artinya. Demikianlah pembahasan kita tentang past continuous tense. Semoga apa yang sudah saya share menjadi ilmu yang bermanfaat bagi kita semua. Kurang lebihnya saya mohon maaf. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment this video. Have a nice day. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.